Hey, I'm Pastor Colin at Aletheia Bible Fellowship. Thanks for checking it out today. We are covering David again this week, and specifically we're talking about his relationship with sin and repentance and how that factors into his identity as a man after God's own heart. So if you're like the rest of us and you're a sinner and you need to repent from those things and figure out that whole process in a more mature way, then check out this sermon. And if you appreciate it, go ahead and like and subscribe and share with your friends and do all of that good stuff.